I am Kam Bahirun Singh, lecturer in chemistry. I will teach chemistry class 11 to 12 standard. Today, I am going to teach you class 12 chemistry, unit number 1, the solid state. As we all know that solid is one of states of matter in which the particles are closely packed and the positions of the particle are also fixed. Hence, they are rigid in nature. Because of this rigidity, solids have definite volume. I the equation khang is solid ti ke dore particle sing do yamna close pack dore adu ga particle sing ju makoi makoi gi position da gi move to bu yadre leng bu yadre fix hoy hoy le re adu na makoi ji ke dore rigid hoy re adu na solid sing ju ngasai gi solid khudi makoi pu mon chen ba common over property khre le makoi do bai koi na characteristic property of solid ha re khani solid sing ji ke dore they are rigid in nature makoi ke dore they have definite shape, they have definite volume, they are highly incompressible, and they do not flow. My question is, I am a solid thing. Come on, we need property thing name. Although the matter that we use more here is, we solid to give the amount particle to be solid to, sorry, particle thing to solid to give the amount of arrangement or like him. Solid to solve the other, solid to give constant particle thing to solid to give manung to the irregular pattern of the arrangement or like him. Not take a particle ki arrangement do irregular or embassy hai aduna depending upon the nature of the arrangement of the constituent particles we can classify solid into the two types crystalline solid and amorphous solid adu de huje koi crystalline solid se kram makli solid no yeng ase kari embassy solid to sab de or particle sing do solid to ki manung do da regular orderly arrangement or leram targeti adu makal ki solid sing do bai koi na crystalline solid hane khangna gani definition of hypertargety these are the solids which have long range orderly arrangement of the constituent particles kudamoina kesan solid lokopatargety the crystals of the sodium chloride and the crystals of the quartz ma koi singe ka mono be example singe hause koi crystalline solid singe characteristic property yang ase shape crystalline solid singe ke dore they have definite geometrical shape melting point crystalline solids have definite melting point heat of fusion crystalline solids have definite heat of fusion cleavage property they solve sub cleavage property sub cleavage property only have ki arthritic and why matam da crystalline solid am jai kon yam sab bidhi ba sin ka ki matam da ma ka ki bagi surface to smooth neat and clean wala ne next is the anisotropy crystalline solids are anisotropic in nature anisotropy we have ki arthritic the crystalline solid to ki any physical property ma khuda mon have the electrical property reporting index ko muse crystalline solid to ki different direction da ko ni measure to matam da mai bilu se khara khena na phang ne next nature of orderly arrangement crystalline solids have long range orderly arrangement of the their constituent particles and nature of the solid crystalline solids are true solid kai marung da crystalline solids ko ni true solid no hypertargety crystalline solids sing di ngasai solid am sing da matat pan ge ba characteristic property of solid sing da loin possess taw re hauji ekoi amorphous solid ki maram da mu yang ase amorphous solid ase kai noina amorphous solid ta dikada ore gasai solid tu sab da ore ba constituent particles in arrangement do irregular ore solid as a whole yang matam da magi arrangement ji machi khra da na regular ore ba ai but solid as a whole the arrangement is irregular so define to but taraga de ikuna amorphous solid se kamai na haibta ge haita di these are the solids we have short range orderly arrangement of the constituent particles amorphous solids ki example lo buta rage di glass lo bu yare adagi rubber ma koi sing se sam sam ba example singe crystalline solids sing do na amorphous solids ki ma koi characteristic property sing lai ma koi sing do mo a koi khana rage yeng se bo buta rage di ka dore amorphous solids do not have definite geometrical shape melting point mo yem buta rage so amorphous solid do not have definite melting point heat of fusion oi buta rage so they do not have definite heat of fusion cleavage property amorphous solid sing di cleavage property phajna utte ma koi sing du ekoi ne yam sab bi device na amorphous solid ka khibta rage su mai mamai du smooth oina le roi roughness le gani aduga amorphous solid sing je isotropic oi that is amorphous solids are isotropic in nature have got to dikeno amorphous solid sing gi any physical property ma solid to gi different direction na koi mijat au matam du da belu khudma samana phangane masi bune koi na isotropic in hydrois nature of orderly arrangement amorphous solids sing de ke dore they have short range orderly arrangement nature of solid makhu jekar makul solid no haibe tarage di amphor solids are not true solid they are the pseudo solids or supercooled liquid kai marung no haitarage di the structure of amphor solids are similar to liquid they flow like liquids though very slowly as results amphor solids are also known as supercooled liquids now we have some knowledge about the crystalline and amorphous solids next let's come to more details about the classification of the crystalline solid depending upon the nature of intermolecular forces operating between the particles of crystalline solid we can classify crystalline solid into molecular solid ionic solid metallic solid and covalent solid akoi hauje molecular solid se kai makal ge solid no han yeng as in this type of solid most of the constituent particles are molecular in nature but they are further subdivided into the three types number 1 non polar molecular solid number 2 polar molecular solid number 3 hydrogen bonded molecular solid aha majo koi lawri yeng as non polar molecular solid in non polar molecular solid the constituent particles are either the atoms of the noble gas elements or non polar molecule and these constituent particles are held together by very weak london force or dispersion force makui singi kaitesi property khara ikuna khanabata ragadi non polar molecular solid sing se they are generally soft they have low melting point they are non conductors of electricity example lo but aragadi the aquina sai crystals of the carbon dioxide dry ice lo we are adegi crystals of the solid iodine ani subul laidujna polar molecular solid in polar molecular solid the constituent particles are the polar molecules having some net dipole aduna polar molecular solid sagadori ba constituent particles sing se masag net dipole laigane and these particles are held together by dipole dipole interaction makhoi kisu common characteristic properties laigani they are generally soft in nature they have melting point higher than that of the non polar molecular solid but they are non conductor of electricity example oi lauta ragadi solid sulfur dioxide solid ammonia makhoi singi panbiye ahum chubada lagidois na hydrogen bonded molecular solid in hydrogen bonded molecular solid the constituent particles are the polar molecules containing hydrogen that is the molecule which can form hydrogen bond so as the name it implies itself that in hydrogen bonded molecular solid the constituent particles are held together by hydrogen bond makoi ki kai kai jisi property khara yang ba taraga di makoi laiba particle kudi ma hydrogen bond una molecule sing do held toraga laire ani chubada makoi melting point se ngasai pangriba non polar musung polar molecules sodi khara wangani adu makoi is kedoba hojisu current chem dinga moi example the crystal of the ice second type of the crystalline solid se ionic solid oidoini in ionic solid the constituent particles are the ions and these ions are held together by very strong electrostatic force attraction or coulombic force they also have some characteristic property makoi gizu ba characteristic property khara laigani aham bada ionic solids are very hot they have high melting and boiling point they do not conduct electricity in the solid state why kari gino solid form the ionic compounds in the current change is in the solid state the ions are held together by very strong electrostatic force attraction the ions are not free to move about due to the absence of these free ions ionic solid cannot conduct electricity in the solid state but in aqueous solution or in molten state they can conduct electricity this is because in the molten state or in aqueous solution ionic solids are dissociated into the their constituent free ions these free ions are free to move so ionic solid can conduct electricity in the molten state in aqueous solution due to the presence of these free ions example lo bu tagadi crystals of the sodium chloride the example lo bu yare aum chu bisna ikoi na metallic solid kawe in metallic solid the constituent particles are positively charged metal ion, we call it positive kernel and mobile electron. In metallic solid, the constituent particles are held together by the metallic bond. Makoi singi kaitezi property khara yengma taragadi metal singa chelebo property kudima metallic solid chele makoi kedore makoi usually hard ore malleable ore ductile ore amasung sonorous ore makoi melting point wange they are good conductors of electricity metals in good conductor of electricity oi madam dikagino they are good conductor of electricity due to presence of the free electron example lobu taragadi gold example lobu yare next copper makoi singse metallic solution example ne ko low wear aru bidu lai lai dor ba crystal insulator ki makal jina covalent solid in covalent solid the constituent particles are the atoms and these constituent particles are held together by covalent bonds example low wear ke di diamond low wear example hoina graphite makoi sing sei koina covalent solution example low wear covalent solution jo koi common kai thise kar lai They have high melting point like the diamond. They are generally very hard. They do not conduct electricity except that of the graphite. Covalent solution na ekoina kariyum matamda network solid na taga zain molecule na khangne. Kai marung gino high taragadi. In covalent solid, one covalent molecule form covalent bond with a neighboring molecule in a three-dimensional network that will result in formation of a large zain molecule. For today, let us study about this topic, and next time we'll discuss more details about the crystallites and unicels. Thank you.